G'day trendsetters, get a load of this. I've got little baby cabbage coming up everywhere because about 2 weeks ago, a packet of Happy Valley mini cabbage seeds went through the wash and got wet, so I had to plant them. And now they're coming up like hairs on a dog's back. Sauerkraut, anyone?